Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. At the end of the last episode, we finally completed the Still River Supplies contract. Next on the list is the final contract for Dyson Diesel, Out with the Old. This is similar to the Not a Drill contract. We'll need to deliver two loads of steel beams, an oil rig drill, and the huge construction rig semi-trailer, this time to a drilling site in Smithville Dam, and the items need to be delivered in a different order. I'll start by jumping in the White Western Star and picking up the sideboard trailer we left back at the port. I'll leave the sideboard trailer here for the moment, as I'd like to go and pick up the fuel semi-trailer and bring it back over here to make refueling during this mission easier. Thank you. With the fuel semi-trailer dropped off, I'll reconnect the sideboard trailer and head to the warehouse in Smithville Dam. We need to deliver the construction rig semi-trailer first this time, so let's jump in the P16 and pick it up. It's a long drive back to the drilling site in Smithville Dam, so don't be tempted to rush, as a small mistake could mean needing to restart the mission from the beginning. This wooden bridge section requires attention and care. There isn't enough space to get a clear turn onto the bridge, and if the weight of the trailer moves too far over the edge, it will tip, taking the truck with it. This corner is also tricky with the construction rig trailer. There is just enough room to squeeze around though. Even with the upgraded engine, the P16 will likely need some assistance from the winch to get up some of the hills on these paths, as it just doesn't quite have enough power to make it up by itself. Thank you. With that delivered, we've completed the first stage of the contract. I'll save the rest for the next episode. Thanks for watching.